National value subject, topic, harmful substances. We say harmful substances are substances that make us fall sick when they are taken into the mouth. It could be by injecting or as well taking into the mouth or inhaling. All these are ways which harmful substance affect one. Now, we say examples of harmful substance. That is, we want to take a look at this harmful substance. We say expired drinks. If you look at my can here, you can see this is drinks. But you can see the drinks has particles on it. And these particles signifies that this drink has already what? Expired. It's not more of use. If you take it, you'll be infected with what we call stomach ache. So you should be aware. Secondly, we say food infested with flies. Food that flies pest on it. And when you eat, you know, normally flies defecate maggots. Susa. Now, these maggots, they become the another fly. Now, if you as a child or as a person takes it into your stomach, what will happen to you? You fall sick. So you should be aware of it and don't take or don't eat food infested with what? Flies. Three, impure water. This is water. You can see the water is like, it's pure, not pure, because you can see particles on it. When I say particles, small things that are not supposed to be present in the water. That is what we call particles. Like either maybe small stones or dirt. That is what we call particles. That is why it makes it to become what? Impure. But pure water is water sealed. Like this one is no more sealed. So particles have entered inside. Now the third one is cigarettes. You know, tobacco. Cigarettes, which people smoke. You can see this gangster is holding it on his mouth, smoking. Is what you call, but this his own is Igbo wiwi, but they are just similar. Rotten mangoes, of which all of you know what they call mangoes. If they spoil, that is what you call rotten, and you eat, you get infected with what you call stomach ache. In order not to take all this to be infested, you have to take good care of your substances, like expired drugs, a drink. Don't take drink that has what? Expired. Sometimes expired drinks can even result as, maybe if the expiring date is, what is today's date? Today's date is 27. Okay. Maybe today's date is 1st April. 1st April. And these drinks is manufactured maybe 30th of March. And it's supposed to expire today, being first, and tomorrow being second. If you take it, you have taken what you call expired drink. You see how expire has come in other way around. Expire can come as the result of maybe when particles is inside, change the form of that drink. Like what happened to this? It has expired. Other one is when the date, the manufacture date has gone. So that is it. We go back to our homework. Our homework said, define harmful substances. Harmful substance. Two, mention 5 examples of harmful substances. 5 examples of harmful substances. Good luck. I wish you good luck. Thank you for cooperating with me. May Allah bless all of us.